Hey, everybody.
A little bit of echo there.
That's the stream. Right. That's my audio.
Hey, everybody.
A little bit of echo there.
Welcome, guys. This is my first
stream.
That's
right. My audio. Hey, everybody.
A little bit of echo there.
Welcome, guys. This is my first
stream.
That's
right. My audio. Hey, everybody.
A little bit of echo there.
Welcome, guys. This is my first
stream.
I'm going to mute that so I don't hear yourself. But, guys, basically, I'm here. Here to do some Twitch stuff, play some music for you, and have some fun. So, it should be real cool. I'm going to just try to share the stream on Facebook so people can see, come on over and, you know, see I'm live on Twitch. It's going to be a chance to do that. We'll play some music for you, have some fun, and we'll keep it cool. Keep it cool. Let me just go over to my channel here. It should be live, right? Awesome, it's live. Cool. Just copy that. Move on over to here. Move over to Facebook. And streaming live on Twitch now. And then paste. I wish I could share this stream exactly. That's all right. Oh, hello, everybody. Welcome. Brand new here. Keeping things going. I was playing a video game earlier, so I'll be doing both video games and music. Be doing both, so it should be fun. Oop, sorry, guys. Hitting the mic stand there. Let's get going. Let's get some music on.
We'll head it down and try to run around for you. Try to get on through. I try to run around. Back dog coming down for you. I try to back around. You know I really wanna try what I could of inside us all. Well, I really wanna try. Oh, I really wanna try. Oh, and so.
Hey, Miguel, how are you? What do you mean by that? What does go up?
Well, I really want to try just to figure what is right. What I'm trying about, and I really want to back it down. Wanna really try around, try to get on back to you.
Need a little echo in there. Alright, here we go.
But if I just talk it down, will you still be around?
Our volume's good? Sounding good, alright? A little bit of echo in there. Hopefully everything sounds good. What's up, Miguel? Is that how you say your name? Hopefully I got that right. What do you mean by go up? So, let me know if things are sounding all right. I'm going to turn the echo out while I talk. But, yeah. Cool. This Twitch thing's really cool. I'm brand new here. I used to Twitch, like, a long time ago when I was a kid. But I want to do video games and music on here. I want to do a mix of everything so people can join what they like and what they don't like and just get a mix of everything. But here... I do not speak any Spanish, I apologize. The only Spanish I speak is, hola.
Thank you.
Have a good one, man. Yeah, hopefully you have a come back if you feel like it. And follow along. Follow up if you like what you're hearing. Drag me out to the corner light by your sun of fire around. When the sun begins to shine, you don't know where your head is. When it comes around, when it goes down, you don't know where your head is. Sleeping on the other side of the room, you don't know where it's heading. You don't know where you've been. You don't know what you see. You don't know what you're dreaming of. By the end of the end of the road at night, you're backed up and you're put in line. Well, let's talk about how we could have figured it out. Running around on a stoner of light, you know your twitch streaming away. Just try to make the fame again. Try to make the fame again. Yeah, yeah. You know, I'm changing by the hour ago, and I'm backed up all the way. Changing about a thing about an hour ago, and I'm backed up on the day. What I wanna know is what it's been. What I wanna know is what it's seen. What I wanna know is what I wanna know is what I wanna know is, am I free to do what I wanna do and be me? Well, I try and try again. Try and try again. But I'm too free. Yeah, I'm too free. I'm too free. I'm too free. Well, I'm too free. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna do another song. This one's called Isolated Too. Everything's all around. The leaves been falling on the ground. No one around to take it in. Oh, yeah. Everyone's isolated, forgetting we're all somehow related. Get your head in, head in. Get your head in, head in. Get your head in. We'll all make it through by the end of the day. Fine, we'll figure it out some way, some way. Some way, yeah. Some way, way.
leave our heads just fit in with these beds we've been laying in. Laying in, laying in. Oh, space is more than an illusion up there. Venus and forever Mars is here to stay in, stay in, to lay in. Laying in to stay in, staying in to lay in, bad. Past the time it's supposed to be, as I remember the best song to me was Apology on Dear 23. Got two on the radio, not pretending to be the Beatles, you know it's true. Does anyone know Clat 2? Trying to breathe so right, make it through by the end of the day. Find, figure it out some way, some way, some way, some way, some way, some way.
A little bit of a song called Isolated Dew for you. That one made radio last year. Let me turn the echo off again. I'll only turn the echo on when I'm singing. Wish I could share this stream. Like, able to share this stream. If I do this, will this do what I want it to do? No. Alright. Oop. Alright guys, I'm just trying to share this around my fan base on Facebook, because I'm trying to switch over here to Twitch. Trying to figure out the Twitch game here. So welcome guys. Trying to figure out how to do this. This Twitch game. But please close tab to continue. Okay, alright, I closed the tab. Invite some friends along. All right, let me just copy this link because it's the same link. Again, guys, thank you for joining in. Very excited to be here. Try to grow my fan base here. Get going. Get to 50. We need 50 followers. That's a goal. That's a goal. I'll be doing music and video games, both. Something different. I know a lot of people tend to kind of stick to one thing or the other. I want to do both. I think I've seen some, some rappers do both. I think some rockers can do both, too. And I like Twitch as a good platform, so I'm going to definitely use Twitch. Try to gain some traction here. And hopefully Why don't we get some more people again involved and keep going? So I'm gonna play another song for you. This one's called "I Need a Break." See ya.
I need a break with no fear. I need a break out of here. I need to be with you, my dear. It's true. Harboring feelings of you. I need a way to a clearer path. I need a way just to laugh.
I Need a Break. You can find that on my YouTube channel as well. Robo Jack as well. Everything's all over the place if you're interested in what you're hearing and like what you're hearing. You know, it's so cool. Nice to be on Twitch. Twitch is simple. I like the layout.
It's the calling of your arms around me now. Feeling something isn't quite right with you. Well, tomorrow breaks and the new day comes and the bones begin to ache again, my friends. When tomorrow comes, I will know right now. And now I'm waiting for you, and I know that it's starting to be the same right here. Now I wish for you to start to think about the games that we all play and start to know where we're hurting. Yes, you. Like to play out loud, you've given all, but I just wanna know what's on to you. If I were to have a shot at another broken heart, it's true, I'd aim straight for you. But wait for tomorrow's game, never knowing what's the same. You start giving up on love. said to me, you said, worry, can't you see? You know I'm just giving up instead of you. But if I try for tomorrow, yes, if I try for tomorrow, I would know where we're heading all the same.
Capo's at. I'm just like, yeah, I'm gonna use D chord now. I'll be hopping back on real soon to play some GTA with a friend, but we're going to make the stream work. We're going to make the music go. We'll be doing a little stream for GTA on here as well.
If you want to know what it's like by the end of the given night, you'll know it's true. Thank you.
holding on. This next one. It's called Cornered Room. I'm wondering what to do. It's Cornered Room for two. You're adding then, asking why and when this part of you. It's called Cornered Room. Brand new song coming out soon. All right. Welcome, guys. If you're in the chat right now, leave a comment in the chat. I'll say hi. No, I don't bite. I'll say hi back. My mic stand because the thing's falling, but you know. You gotta stay clean on the outside, giving in the corner eyes, cornered room dreams. You know you gotta try, giving up and giving in and giving up the same. You're giving up and giving in and giving up the same. It's true. Okay, a little picking there. I like to free verse a lot, so a lot of times there's songs I haven't even created yet, just in the making, as you guys get to watch them on Twitch. This one's called Skyline. Skyline, that'll be on my new album coming out soon. Can't wait for Yesterday. That's gonna be a while before that comes out, but we're doing all studio stuff. And I'm glad you guys are here and joining in on the RoboJack Records day one live, live here in Jazz Music Live. Going to affiliate day one. Let's go. Happy to be here. We'll see if I can add more tags, maybe music. What else could I do? Musician, music, events, maybe? Alternative. Well, you can only do 5 tags. Okay. Well, then musician works. Alright. Now we're just talking too, so I wonder if I can do that tag. Like, just chatting. We're just chatting today. Is there like a tag for like chatting? Like just talking? I'm not doing a charity. I mean, if I was, maybe at some point in the future I can. That'd be kind of cool. Acoustic, there we go. It's not really an acoustic, but it's acoustic sound. There we go. I'll try to get some viewers here. Thank you.
is in. She's coming, seeing her on the deepest side of wind. Darkness carries me onward to edges on between. Always feeling I could be anything to her. Anything to her. Anything to start around and be what you wanted from the sound. Going to know what's like yet. Going to figure out a sign yet. Going to start it following high and out.
Alright, guys. If you're new to the stream here, again, this is my first time Twitch streaming, so just playing some random songs, free versing, having some fun, trying to catch on some of the songs I have released. You're all here to hear a new song coming out soon, Super Snail, but we're going to wait for that debut to be the 23rd, the radio host there. I will play a little sneak peek for you, because this will be perfectly fine. And thank you for the follow, Miguel. I didn't look till now, but thank you. I saw the followers here. Play the slow version of Super Snail. That's what I'm gonna do.
Well, I need a superhero.
Alright, here we go.
I need a superhero. One that's not too keen on being zero. I need a superhero. One that's not as old as a pharaoh. Need a super snail. Oh man, what a pal. I need a super snail. Watch out for the salt of the sky, of the earth, of the sky. Time by his side. He's original, feeling in it too. Yeah, he's a super snail.
Sneaky there, Super Snail. I cannot wait till the song gets released. Very excited for that. I'll be doing a couple streams of that song. Owen Radford and Ryan Hendry on the studio version. That's getting debuted. Be sure if you want to hear that song debut, follow my Facebook, Jeb's Music. It's down here. I'm pointing. Try to get this pointing right. Yep, right there. All right, yep, where I'm pointing. Where I was pointing. I think I moved. But it's Jeb's Music on Facebook and Instagram. Follow there. That's where you can get all your good stuff for the songs and stuff. So. The stuffity stuff. All right. Let's do some covers. Let's pull some covers. Woo! We'll see what's popular. Popping on the guitar tabs. I do this one pretty well. I've done this one many times. So I'm going to do it again. Name that tune. you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Staring at the bottom of your glass, hoping one day you make the dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. See you when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you'll understand why everything you touch surely dies. But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Staring at the ceiling in the dark, a same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and it goes so fast. Because you love her too much and you dive too deep. Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Oh, when you let her go. When you let her go. When you let her go. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hate the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go. Burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you'll love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low.
All right. That's Passenger, Let Her Go. That's a good one. That's a good one. All right, guys, we're almost doing it. We'll do another cover. Let's do another cover. Let's get our faces out there, you know? Ooh. That'd be a cool one to do. Alright. That's not what I wanted. Oh, these are pro tabs, that's why. I'm a big Iron Maiden fan, but I can't riff for crap on a guitar. I'm not a metal guy at all. So, what's cool is I could maybe do like an acoustic-y kind of version of this song. And yes, I know I have the Tag Acoustic, so if you're coming in from the Tag Acoustic and you realize this guy has an electric guitar, I'm playing it on acoustic setting.
I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road at night through the park.
lights begin to change. I sometimes feel a little strange, little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Someone's always there. Have you run your fingers down the wall? And have you felt your neck skin crawl? And when you're searching for the light, sometimes when you're searched and take a look at the corner of the room, always sense that something's watching you. Fear of the dark.
I need to learn this one. This is going to happen. This is something I'm going to learn. I think I could do a cool version of this. Maybe I'll record a little stream outtake here for YouTube. Let's do a little YouTube outtake. Too bad the Twitch chat can't come up on here. But if you're in the Twitch chat, say hi. I'll say hi to you during the video. We're going to do a little YouTube video here. So I'm going to hit the record button. Hey, all right, cool. So, hey, YouTube, little Twitch stream outtake here. I'm actually recording at this. We're going to do Iron Maiden, Fear of the Dark. I'm going to do a cool version of it.
I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road at night, strolling through the park, lights begin to change. I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark.
I need to redo that. I'm gonna screw up on the chord changes. That was so cool. So I got a little clip there. So yeah, we'll definitely pop them. You might see that as a future YouTube video, me doing Fear of the Dark. So you got to see it here when I started like actually trying to learn it. I do want to kind of do it while I'm doing it, but I might, you know what I might do is do a YouTube video instead of the Twitch layout. I'll do an official Jeb covers Fear of the Dark by Iron Maiden.
But I'll just do the video afterwards. So keep an eye out on the RoboJack YouTube channel, and if you're surprised to see an Iron Maiden cover on there, you'll know where it's coming from. You know what, screw it. You're gonna want. I'm a determined person. You'll see that I am determined here. All right, this is Fear of the Dark, Iron Maiden.
I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road, night or strolling through the park, when the lights begin to change, I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Someone's always there. Have you
run your fingers down the wall, and have you felt your neck skin crawl when you're searching for the light? Sometimes when you're scared to take a look at the corner of the room, I've sensed that something's watching you. Fear of the dark. Constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. Have you ever been alone at night? Thought you heard footsteps behind and turned around and no one's there. Quicken, I said chicken. All right, we're leaving it at that. As you chicken up your pace. Oh, Lord. All right, guys, that cover will happen. I got to learn that one. But thanks for sticking around for that. As you chicken up your pace, Fear of the Dark by Iron Maiden, the chicken run version, I guess. Whew. We're going to learn that one. I'm actually going to favorite that in my chords because that's actually not too hard to play for a Maiden song. Well, playing it the way I'm playing it. Let me take that back, because I cannot riff for crap. That song is way harder than just the chords that I'm playing here, without a doubt. I saw Maiden live. Love Maiden. Saw them live on the... What was the Beast? The Beast one. The Beast tour there. Oh, I forget what they were for. Beast. I have the tour shirt, too. I'm going to wear it on one of the streams. Ah, man. That's funny. All right. But we're going to move on. We're going to move on here. Actually, guys, I might be back on a little bit, twitching a little bit. We'll be streaming some games while me and my friends are playing some GTA. Where the heck did my watch off go off? My Apple Watch went off while I was streaming, and I thought maybe I got a text. It might just be my fitness thing. It is. I reached my goal for fitness today. You wait, I'm in the corner by the talking room. You sat alone and said, oh, what's your name again? You said, yo, couldn't wait for love. Couldn't wait at all. You couldn't wait for anything to come back when it's taller in the corner by the anything I wanted to say. You waited for another round, another game, another town. You know, when things are getting harder, you know I'm gonna find you some way. You know, getting harder, you know I'm gonna find you some way. You know, the things getting harder, you know I'm gonna find you some way. You know, I'm gonna find you some way. You know, I'm gonna find you. Gonna find you. I'm gonna find you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you. Alright, so I wrote a song a long time ago with a bunch of friends on a call, and it goes a little bit like this. My cat's in a toilet, and so are my dreams. It's Valentine's Day, my love is supreme. Well, I really had to go to the bathroom, but my cat is sitting in the toilet now. I said, buddy, why? He looked at me and cried. La la da 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 day, la da da da, la da 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 do, la da 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 day. All right. And I'm ragging in a leaving in a rolling in a thin in a two by two. Never know that.
but I'm trying just to get around to another thing. When I'm coming down with the same old rock and roll toilet cat again.
Toilet cat. You check out my music on jebsmusic.bandcamp.com. Scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll find Toilet Cat. It's a fun song. Turn that echo off when I talk. I forget. At least I have my control panel right next to me. But, yeah. Guys, if in the future you have any song requests, anything like that, we can play anything you want. And hold on whenever I need. I'm so happy to be up at 20 views already. Wow, as I just started today. One viewer currently. Hello. And 3 followers. Wow. This is awesome. And then thank you again, Miguel, for following. It's all Arceus. Arceus. That's my good friend. He's a streamer, too, so check him out. It's _all_Arceus. And you'll be catching me on later, playing some GTA.
I gotta wait 2 more minutes to get that full hour in, so I get that like goal for Twitch affiliate to get like an hour. Gotta do those hour streams. We got 1 minute left. What are we gonna do in 1 minute? We're gonna do a song here. It's the 1 minute song. Only waiting to end the stream. I'm gonna play an old song of mine. It's called Change of Seasons. Guys.